Hello learners, it's great to see you again. Today we will explore how to find the capacity of a container and the volume of liquid it holds. Let's look at this container. The capacity of the container is the amount of liquid it can hold. Let's measure the capacity of this container by filling it up with liquid. This is the amount of liquid that the container can hold. Now, let's find the capacity of the container by pouring the liquid into cups. The liquid fills up one cup. And another cup. So, we say that the capacity of the container is 2 cups. Now, let's change the amount of liquid in the container. This time, the liquid does not fill up the container. We can also measure the volume of this liquid in the container by pouring it into cups. What is the volume of this liquid? Pause and discuss with your friends. The liquid fills up 1 cup. So, the volume of the liquid is 1 cup. Let's summarize what we have learned. To find the capacity of the container, we fill it up. The liquid fills up 2 cups, so the capacity of the container is 2 cups. We can also find different volumes of liquid in the container. This liquid in the container fills up 1 cup, so the volume of this liquid is 1 cup. Today, we have explored how to find the capacity of a container and the volume of liquid it holds. Great job on completing this video! Hope to see you again!